New Mexico State Fair may be virtual this year, but that is not stopping the annual junior livestock sale. 4-H and FFA have been working all year to train and prepare their animals. Instead of canceling this event, the fair is allowing the public to purchase everything from cows to pigs to goats online. The popular event kicked off today, and it will be live through Friday at noon. You can check it out at always on KRQE.com.